Good morning, everyone. Fox 8 in the Rock Hall, rocking the schools for Friday night touchdown with the very warm North Ridgeville High School marching Ranger Band. A little bit cold for hanging out with the drill. Well, do you guys call yourselves a drill team?
Color guard.
Yeah.
Thank you. Auxiliary.
That works.
See, now, see, that's two different names. Why don't you give a third name? Color guard, auxiliary, and
drill team.
We're formally known as auxiliary because we have the majorette, but the flag people were color guard.
Okay. Well, thank you for clarifying that. Okay. So you guys are the captains. Let's introduce everyone to you. You are?
I'm Allison.
Mm-hmm. I'm Alyssa. Mm-hmm.
I'm Maria.
Okay. Very good. Now, the band had three different theme shows. So did your routines change with the different themes we had this year?
Yeah. We have a different routine for each song and each show.
Very good. I'm very impressed. Now we're going to do Shout, right? And you guys
shout it out.
Uh-huh. Yeah, very good. All right, well, you guys get in line. Here we go, North Ridgeville High School Band.
Excellent sound from an excellent band.
Yeah, the Rangers.
North Ridgeville, doing awesome. A great job this morning.
Enjoying having them. Mm-hmm. Got our yellow and blue on.
That's
in honor of them. This is not for Michigan. It's for the North Ridgeville.
She's from Penn State, by the way.
Yeah, time is 8:22. It's hard for me to wear these colors today. Still ahead on Fox 8 News in the